What's up? You already know what time it is. Scary open tiempo, gente. The man do not own the rights to this rola. Pero listen up, gente. Saturday funky vibes. You already know how we do it. Giving God the glory, you know. No matter what, homie.
I'm just an average man with an average life. I work from 9 to 5.
Hey, hell, I pay the price. Left alone in my average home.
But why do I always feel like I'm in the twilight zone? I always feel like somebody's watching me.
Another Saturday funky vibes, another blessed día, que no matter what. So this is the thing, gente. Okay, so Thursday I posted up some comida real quick, nothing fancy. And I did say I was going to make some tripitas, but you know what, I didn't have enough of tiempo. But I will find some time, and I will make that up for to you guys. And another thing. I hope you guys woke up saying thank you Jesus for choosing me to breathe, because that's what I said. Thank you Jesus for letting me be alive, for letting me breathe, you know, and for opening doors that I need to walk through, so I could have opportunities, you know what I mean? So this is what I wrote. Thank you, Jesus, for choosing me to breathe, for opening doors that I need to walk through, for the blessings with the opportunities that I need for today, tomorrow, and forever, until my feet touch the streets of gold. Recognize, gente, recognize. We are blessed every day. Rather we believe or not, recognize. There's a lot of things happening, okay? People hate, people love. People, you know, all we need is just peace. You know what I mean? I mean, simple. It's another weekend. So, you know what? Stay blessed. Love yourselves. Remember, you are a queen. You are a king. No matter what demon comes in your mente, comes and provokes you from thinking twisted thoughts, you are a king and a queen. You are blessed by the most you are a child of the Most High, and you are blessed by the best. So recognize all these things around the world are just things with filled with greediness, filth. Oh, you know, I mean, I don't know how to say filth. Watch out, filth. You're filthy, homies. Nah, pero The demons are filthy. But anyways, you know, God bless you guys. And whatever you guys do this weekend, stay safe, stay blessed. Enjoy yourselves. Wherever you go, stay safe, stay blessed. As for me, Chula, I don't know what's in store for me. But I do know that if I do go somewhere, I will stay blessed. And I will stay with my helmet of salvation so that I can still spread the word. Share God's image, you know, because we are walking like God's image, right? So much love, and God bless you, and you guys already know, stay blessed, gente.